上次咧就玩咗佢哋拿手嘅嘢啦，咁今次梗要加大難度啦。嚟到新年咧，佢玩翻啲傳統嘅嘢。嗱，講到傳統咧，又點少得蛇揮春呢？
Is this good or bad?
Okay. Don't touch this. Okay. This is bad. Or I'm gonna kick you with this.
Okay. I found mine.
Okay. 咁睇嚟咧，佢三位都揀好咯喎。誒，你哋咧應該都未必知係咩意思嘅。不如講Daniel先啦。你呢個咧係十全十美 ，that means 咧就係 everything goes perfect。Yeah, you pick a very good one. 咁啊 ，Matthew 揀呢個咧就係心想事成喎，都好開心喎，就係everything you want, it comes true. Yeah, it's a very good one too.
Let's see, man.
Oh, and Manu, this one 咧，應該係佢哋心裏邊最好就係傑志世一啦。That means Kichi, world number one.
Yeah. You choose the best.
I didn't even know.
咁佢哋揀好咗揮春之後咧，而家就要寫啦。我驟眼睇咧，好似咧都唔係算太多筆畫嘅啫。加油啊，你哋！
謝揮天。
應該最難咧就係望落去咧，應該就係 Manu 嗰個傑志。應該對於佢嚟講，啲筆畫咧應該少少難。我而家見到 Matthew 寫個心字寫得幾靚嘅喎，同埋咧佢哋揸毛筆嘅姿勢咧，頭先教咗一下咧，好似大家都學得唔錯啊！我 Daniel 寫呢個咧係揀咗十全十美啦，説時遲那時快，已經寫咗三個字啦，爭個美字啫。OK，Matthew 已經係第一個寫完嘅啦，你可以 show 俾大家睇下喎，寫得非常之唔錯喎。幾靚喎 ！Have you ever write Chinese before？ 因為咧佢之前都有寫過下中文嘅，咁所以咧，都真係寫得唔錯。好啦 ，Daniel 呢個，我覺得都寫得好好啊，完全睇得出係咩字，十全十美，係咪？好，而家揸 Manu 啦，佢寫個係啦，佢寫個傑字，佢好努力咁樣嘗試緊。其實我覺得寫得幾好喎，你都，very good， 係啦，可以 show 出嚟俾大家望下嚇。耶！And how do you rate your performance for the last year？
I think it was a year of ups and downs, been tough, but I'm continuing to work hard to improve and try find the level that I was at last year, and if not, achieve a better level. So I'm still enjoying every day and coming to training and getting better every day. So yeah, hopefully this year has better things to come.
I would say the day where we won the title, that day was amazing. We deserved this trophy. And for me, it was the most important day that year.
I came in February. I went outside of quarantine in the middle of February, and I joined the team. And from that day, everything was perfect for us, for me, for my team. We were winning. You know, we were champions. I scored a lot of goals. I took the trophy in ACL, our football from Hong Kong, and nobody believed in us, and then we proved that we can compete on the high stage.
呢個咧就要問 Matthew 嘅，咁咧佢兩位就結咗婚啦，咁所以淨係問你嘅啫，有冇啲咩説話想同女 fans 講嘅
？Please let's to the female fans out there. Keep going to our games. The more the better, and we're gonna hopefully put on a good show for you guys every week. So yeah.Invite all your friends together, and the more
you girls, for you guys, for you girls.
嗱，而家到咧 Matthew 咯喎，咁相信咧，除咗佢之本人之外，我相信好多女 fans 可能咧都想知道佢嚟紧嘅运程啦，尤其系咧姻缘方面啊。Kaya 师傅可唔可以又俾啲提示下 Matthew 咧
？Matthew 嘅运程都唔错噶，不过咧佢会有一个比较大嘅选择嘅。咁咧，如果选择啱嘅话咧，佢嚟紧嘅日子咧，佢人缘魅力系会越嚟越强，越嚟越多女 fans 噶。
咁 Matthew 有咩想问下 Kaya 师傅咧？
The first date. Am I going to have many girlfriends this year?
好貪心喎！唔係有冇女朋友，係有冇好多女朋友？
其實佢魅力咁強，出邊咁多女 fans 都已經係你嘅女朋友嚟㗎啦。 龍年嘅朋友咧，今年咧就係逆馬星，不過有逆馬星又唔代表好事，因為今年嘅流年咧係冇吉星相助，大家一定要咧按兵不動。咁下半年嘅運程咧就會變翻好噶啦，所以龍年嘅朋友咧就一定係等到下半年先至好出動啊！ 蛇年嘅朋友咧，今年嘅运程系好坏参半，因为有一半系吉星，有一半系凶星，所以令到蛇年嘅朋友出年谂嘢咧都会无定向方向嘅。但系幸好其中一粒吉星咧个光比较强，所以咧记得蛇年嘅朋友咧一定要向正能量嗰方面去谂。咁我又提议咧，蛇年嘅朋友咧年初四咧或者年十五嘅时候咧可以用大黄谷去冲一冲凉，增加佢嘅运程㗎。 马年嘅朋友咧，因为冇吉星进驻啊，所以咧我会劝住马年嘅朋友咧按部就班，循序渐进咁样去处理佢嘅所有嘅事件嘅，咁而且靠努力咧可以平平稳稳咁度过2022年嘅流年噶。羊年嘅朋友嘅运程非常之好嘅，因为有子微同龙得呢两粒吉星喺度，可以想做咩就想做乜噶啦，可以尽力去冲啦。 不過咁喎，我哋有一個亡神位喺度喎，所以就會令到你身體有少少問題㗎，所以你哋要注意你哋嘅健康，咁流年咧就會更加好㗎啦。